Boys vent frustration over products for menstruation. Connecticut teenage boys, aren't they all, ripped down a tampon dispenser just 20 minutes after it was installed in their high school bathroom. Which raises the question, why did it take so long? The boys' tampon vending machine, and let's pause to appreciate the beauty of that wording, was installed as part of a new state law that calls for free menstrual products in at least one men's bathroom in every high school.